Hello everyone, welcome back to my Restop channel. Now in this tutorial we are going to see the last event class, which is a window event. As in the name only is there the window event, so it will be regarding the considering the window. If suppose you are minimizing the window or maximizing the window, so regarding that, whenever you are going to perform action event handling on a window, so at that time we are going to use this window event. So yeah, for doing this, here are some of the constructor. We will see it one by one. Now here you can see that is window event. Here window source, it will be the object of a window on which we are going to perform a window event. And the type, it will be the, we have to specify the type of a event, then window O means, that means other. That means here you have to specify the other window if the focus event occur. Now here if you can see, here the again two parameters are there, from state to two states, means here to specify the prior state of a window and two state, that is means the new change or the new state of a window. So regarding this only, it is a window event. Here will be the source of a object, then the type window other to means other window, then here it will be from state to state, two states, or else you can here also specify the source and the type. So this was regarding the constructor of a window event. If you will see the constants regarding the window event, you will have easily understandable this concept. So firstly we will see its constants and then methods. We will see the methods and the integer constants regarding the window event. Now here if you see the constants, these are the integer constants of a window event, that is it is activated, a window is activated when the user activates the event, it will invoke. When it is closed, it is deactivated, deactivated, closing, open. So this is what whenever you are going to perform action related to this constant, at that time we use a window event class. Okay, remember this. Now regarding the same, here are the method. If you wanted to know what exactly is the state of a window or the new state, so here you can use this method, is integer get new states, or else if you wanted to know the previous state, whether it is minimized, closed or it is open, so at that time we can use this get old state method. Okay, so these two will return this constant. Here get window, here what it will return, it will return a window, and just remember what its return type, its return type is window. So this was regarding the window event, and regarding the same, if you have any kind of question, you can mention in the comment section. And thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.